anybody getting me some?
What do you think of your new home?
Let me go now, please.
No can do.
Always good to see you.
Arthur.
Pearson.
Oh, hello. There he is. My favorite son. The best man amongst us. You okay, Arthur?
Never better.
Me neither. Me neither. This Mr. Miller is a hell of a writer. Like a modern-day Elijah.
All right, well, I should be getting on.
Okay.
Mr. Morgan, can I ask you a favor, if it's convenient, I mean?
Sure.
If you're out on your adventures and you see any herbs for seasoning, would you mind grabbing them for me?
Seasoning?
Yes. Don't tell Mr. Pearson.
Okay. I'll see what I can do.
Can anybody spare me a bite? Oh, no.
How are you?
Morning, dear. Marston.
Why don't you just sit down? There he is.
Hello.
Just wanted to say, I'm sorry about your husband, your home.
He was worth 100 of you thieves and murderers.
I have no doubt.
Hello there.
My lady.
Me too.
Given the circumstances,
I heard things got nasty on that ferry.
You could say so.
And that won't lead to more repercussions?
Eventually, yeah. But like I said, we will keep moving.
Well, we're heading east, Dutch. There's not so many places to hide this way.
No, not too often.
You always do.
Here's those herbs you asked for.
Ah, excellent. Thank you. I'll slip these in Pearson's pot when he's not looking.
One day I'd like to go there.
You planning on sprouting wings and flying?
Oh, Tilly, you're just so sensible.
That's me, Little Miss Sensible.
Well, what's done is done. We gotta try to move on.
I know, but we're barely one step ahead of those hunting us.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morgan.
That sounds so good.
When you're done.
Morning, Ted.
Arthur.
You're a good worker.
Thank you, Arthur.
That's my boy.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right, Arthur.
Mr. Pearson?
Yeah, right there, Mr. Morgan.
Sure.
You look a little peaky.
Peaky?
Peaky! Tell you what, you find me a rabbit and I'll make you my special soup. Put the hair on your chest, get you feeling perfect.
I just need a rabbit?
It's my special rabbit soup. It's a work of art. I learned the recipe in the Indies. Riddled with scurvy I was then, one bowl. And I was fine.
Thank you.
How are things with you?
Good for you.
Okay there?
Oh, Arthur, it is good to be off that mountain. I never knew I could be so cold.
I know, Mary Beth.
Kind of like it here. But where on earth are we?
New Hanover.
New Hanover. My lord. My mother came from somewhere here.
You know where?
No, I hardly know much about her. She died when I was young.
Yeah. Mine too. Mine too.
We lost people. And I miss them. And I would throw myself in the ground in their
Hello,
place.
Tilly.
100 times over if I could. The things, they don't work like that. Listen. We need to keep pushing. It ain't time yet to let things wither and die. All those dreams we had, it ain't time. Because that's all we got. That's all that anybody has got. Dreams. Ideas. It is that or be a monkey. And right now I am picking us for angels, not monkeys. So you stay with me. You stay with us. Because things are gonna get tough, but we are gonna get where we wanna go. Listen. And listen good. It ain't the time for doubting. Otherwise, Mac, Jenny, all of them, they died for nothing. Don't make it like that. For yourselves, I mean, because me, I'm going forward. Because going forward makes me an angel of God and not no monkey. So,
how are you?
Ask yourself.
Not too bad.
What is a man? And there's your answer. Walk like a man who knows that there is a heaven above, or scurry and hide up a tree like some godforsaken monkey. You know that's the truth. Even you know that, Arthur.
How you holding up?
Oh, I've been better.
I know the feeling.
Abigail.
Good morning, Arthur.
Now, come on!
Easy, boy.
Help!
Okay there, boy. Dumbass.
Welcome back, Arthur.
Working hard there?
To carve a country from man's desire and not some old world juju.
How you doing?
Wasn't that a beautiful fantasia, Arthur?
If you say so, Dutch.
Such a beautiful dream. So poorly rendered.
Arthur.
Hey, Pearson.
Oh, Arthur, I left something for you by your tent. A little thank you for that seasoning you brought me.
Okay, thank you. You seem in a good mood.
I do.
The thing is, John, we all gotta die. I know that. I have all people know that.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pierce.
I got no goddamn clue what you're on about, Hosea.
You're not as dumb as you act, John Marston.
I don't understand.
Be a man, John. It would suit you.
Caught a rabbit for you.
Ah, perfect. Thank you. I'll get started on that soup. Thank you, Arthur.
Hello.
Some goddamn work, will you?
I've been working.
Do some work, dearie. This isn't a holiday camp.
There she is.
Arthur.
Hey there.
Ah!